Hey, this is Atul. You are watching Techobia. In today's video, I'm going to tell you that how you can configure your Huawei HG630a Airtel fiber connections for the static IP in just a minute. Recently, I had some issues with my modem and Airtel technician visited me and then he told me some good trick by which he configured my modem. So I thought it's a good idea to share it with you. So here is a configuration. There is no need to like right now go to this interface to add your username and password if you are on a static IP. You just only need to click on the basic, then click on the LAN. Then first of all you need to delete all the values which are available in the ATM. And then do the same for the PTM, because ATM is for the ADSL connections, PTM is for the VDSL connections. So once you are done over here, as I'm using VDSL connection, so I need to add new values for the PTM. So you need to add 100 over here and you can enter 0 or 1, whatever you want here. Then click on submit. Once you are done, then you need to click on the WAN. Then there, same procedure, select IP routed. IPv4. Then type static and then your IP address, which is like this. In my case, I am hiding last characters. Then subnet mask, like same. And in the default gateway, you have to use the same series as of your IP address, but last digit with 1. Then you can use the Google DNS over here, as I always used to use Google DNS. Then you need to click on submit. And you are done. This is a quick method to configure the static IP on your Huawei HG630a Airtel fiber connection or modem. I hope you like this video. Please give it a thumbs up if you like this video and sub to show your love. Thank you for watching. Signing off for today. Bye bye.